here's an operation that may be of interest to you. We want you to escort the Strider, a weaponized mining ship. There's no end to the corpse invasion. They've reached the Bonadea Dunes in Western Bellius now. Before the invasion, the Strider was our mobile base for extracting and distributing coral. We paid the dozers a fortune to outfit it for combat. It's too precious an asset to lose. Hopefully, we can count on your assistance.
Looks like we've got conflicting requests about the same ship. You'll be doing the work. You choose.
And so I choose to do what I want. Let's go.
Chose the liberation front, did you? Whatever works to get your name out there. That's the benefit of being independent.
They will know my name. Uh-oh.
Someone's already attacking the ship.
What is the thing?
Enemies on the radar.
Well, dang.
They're coming.
Who is? Well, I got sights. Wait,
defend
what?
Yourself, 621. They're not going to listen to reason. Those are drone weapons made by the Rubicon Research Institute. Relics that survived the fires of Ibis.
Dang, they quick. Oh my god. Ooh, it was a good thing I had it. One. Yeah, that should be it.
Wait, there's more.
Really? And let's deal with them.
Helianthus machines.
Oh my god!
Don't take them head on, 621. They'll tear you to shreds.
AP at 50%.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
AP at 30%.
Oh my god! There you are. Yeah, so fast. Ow. Got it. Yep. No, no, we're not doing that. We're not doing that. No, no. Restart the whole mission. No, no, I refuse.
Main system activating combat mode.
Initiate.
Commence mission. Wait, someone's already attacking the ship.
And if I die again, I'm cheesing. Yeah, I got him.
Wait, there's more. Helion, this machine's. Don't take them head on, 621. They'll tear you to shreds. We've got more incoming.
Bring it on. Yep, I'm good. Bye. I do.
You go home and get some rest, 621.
course I have a hell of an excuse. They beat me to it. Wait, what? Oh, son of a motherf... Okay.
You must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that smashing up some old Institute relics hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog-sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh, are you suggesting your dog can take Foyt's place?
We've been through worse than this.
Very well, then. We are also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late. Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, first up, let me apologize. That request to escort the Strider turned out to be something else entirely. I hear those strange machines didn't come from the corpse. Is there some other force that wants to see the Rubiconians fall? Be careful out there, Raven. There's more to this.